Quick video and startup of the FJR 1300.